Stop scrolling if you drink these waters. You're going to want to watch this video.
So today we're going to be testing some natural spring water from Iceland and some deep well volcanic water from Hawaii. And we're going to be testing these waters up against my living water. So right off the bat, these waters here, even they come naturally from the world, fall under the dead water category. And that's because they're lacking minerals, lacking electrolytes, and lacking any sort of vitality. Now, taking this alkaline electric light here, it's going to prove to us that these waters are, in fact, dead waters. Now, in the case of living alkalized water, you can really see how this water can light up your world. That's because this is loaded with minerals, loaded with antioxidants, loaded with vitality. Here, we're going to take these pH drops and see what the true nature of these waters really are. These waters are coming in an alkaline state, but with a simple blow test, we're gonna see what the true nature of this water is once it's gone through our body. Dang, in a matter of seconds, these waters went acidic before your eyes, and we all know that acidity leads to inflammation and disease in the body. But as you can tell with the living alkalized water, it can withstand oxidation once it's gone through our bodies. And that's why so many people are switching to real living alkalized water, because it's loaded with antioxidants, loaded with electrolytes, and loaded with vitality. So if you're ready to elevate your water to living alkalized water, comment water below.